We're up here in the woods, and it's just really beautiful and peaceful and snowy, quiet. Pretty warm today too, about 30 degrees. I'm not the only one up here. Come on. Don't be shy. Come on. They're like, hey, you're changing things up here. Come on. You bless me. Yeah. It's just fun standing back here, hearing them chirp and then come out of the woods. Have the little fights. And there's a pecking order. See one eat. Sometimes he'll land very close, very nearby, and just peck away. Hi! Come on. Move this spot. I like this spot because there's two big white pines and one's resting against another. Hey, chick. Come on, Nutty. Hey there, Nutty. Just go snatch. I'm just gonna eat that one. So as I was saying, a big white pine here. Just leaning up against another one. Kind of made a zig. Grew up and leaned and took off in another direction. That's a big white pine too. Coming down. It's okay, Chicky. I hear ya. Where are ya? Come on, chick. Come on, chick. There you are. Come on. I hear you, Nutty. Come on, Nut. Come on, Nutty. Hear some sound back there. I don't know if it's a red squirrel or what. Kind of like, so we'll go see if we can find it. Hey, want another seed? Come on. Come on, chick. Fly up. Fly up here. What's she doing down there? What's she doing in the snow? Where are you? found the sound. It was a red squirrel. It's okay. Don't be camera shy. There you go. There you go. There you go. Come on. It's okay. Now back off. Go ahead. I just heard the red squirrel's call, so that was him. Up in the sky.